Have you been lucky enough to spot the mesmerizing Tesla Cybertruck on the road yet? If you were around the streets of Fremont, California on July 18th, you just might have. The metallic structure made heads turn and cameras click, navigating the roads just 3 days after Tesla announced the rollout of their very first Cybertruck from their cutting-edge Gigafactory in Texas. The buzz around this one-of-a-kind truck is unreal. Everywhere, from social media platforms to coffee shop conversations, it's Cybertruck talk. People are curious to know more, to dive beneath the surface of its bold design, and see what magic Elon Musk and his team have infused into this beast. Today, we're diving into this deep pool of Tesla fascination. So whether you're a tech enthusiast, an automotive lover, or just plain curious, stay with us. At the end of this video, the mysteries of the Cybertruck will unravel before your very eyes. Prepare to be amazed. Imagine a truck that looks like it just zoomed out of a sci-fi movie. That's the Tesla Cybertruck for you. Behind this wild design is Elon Musk, a guy who loves to shake things up and thinks way outside the box. This isn't just a truck that looks cool, though. It's tough, super tough. Crafted with an exterior shell for unmatched durability, it prioritizes passenger safety like no other. From the ultra-hard 30X cold-rolled stainless steel skin to its bulletproof Tesla armor glass, every element of the Cybertruck ensures strength and endurance. Speaking of benchmarks and design, ever wonder where this striking invention originated? A fascinating snapshot shared by Elon Musk's biographer, Walter Isaacson, takes us behind the scenes of an early Cybertruck meeting. This image not only sheds light on the alternative designs that Tesla considered, but also on the media and pop culture that influence its final appearance. Among the inspirations was a shot from Blade Runner 2049. It makes perfect sense since Musk had once referred to the Cybertruck as Tesla's very own Blade Runner pickup truck. But Musk didn't stop there. He wanted something that really stood out. He once said, "I want the future to look like the future. No boring trucks. I want something cool." And well, he sure gave us something cool. Cybertruck isn't like anything we've seen before, and that's the magic of it. As videos of the riding Cybertruck came through, one thing that got a lot of love was its suspension. Fans described it as cush because of how smoothly it glides on the road. Sandy Monroe, in one of his recent videos, provided a deep dive into the Cybertruck's unique suspension setup, revealing the technologies behind this truck's futuristic and comfortable ride. Starting at the front of the truck, Monroe highlighted an independent suspension system. The control arms are made of aluminum. This choice of aluminum is not just a random pick. In simple terms, if the truck were to face an unfortunate accident, aluminum cracks easily, allowing the front wheels to break away. This might sound bad, but it's a safety feature. It means that the force from the crash doesn't go straight into the truck's cabin where the passengers are seated, keeping them safer. Similar to the front, the truck has another set of knees or control arms, but these are made of regular steel, offering strength and durability. These are paired with air struts, cushions filled with air, that help in making the ride feel like you're floating on a cloud. An interesting revelation by Monroe was the presence of a ball joint in the wheel hub area. This not-so-minor detail confirmed what many had suspected. The Cybertruck possesses rear-wheel steering capabilities, a feature previously hinted at in leaked videos. And while we're still admiring its design and suspension, here's some even more exciting news. The much-anticipated release of the Cybertruck is just around the corner. By the end of this year, the world will witness the Cybertruck delivery event. Such moments always generate enthusiasm, and this release is no exception. Interest in electric vehicles has been steadily growing, and Tesla's contribution to this movement is undeniable. The Cybertruck, with its distinctive look, is drawing attention not just because of its aesthetics, but due to its potential impact on the EV market. With an impressive 1.7 million pre-orders, it's evident that there's significant demand for what Tesla has promised with this vehicle. Now, let's rewind a bit. If you've been following Tesla for a while, you'll remember that the world got its first glimpse of the Cybertruck prototype back in November 2019. As with all innovations, the journey from prototype to production is filled with tweaks and refinements. The Cybertruck that'll soon hit the streets has evolved. You'll notice a modified rear light design, which is aligned with road safety standards and consumer feedback. But Tesla's focus isn't solely on the vehicle's external features. They're also investing in groundbreaking manufacturing techniques. A key player in this evolution is the GigaPress machine by IDRA, which is paving the way for efficient and innovative vehicle production methods in the industry. Traditional automotive production relied on diverse methods to create body panels. However, with the introduction of the GigaPress, the vehicle manufacturing industry is witnessing a shift. The machine's size and efficiency are unmatched compared to conventional production machinery. What sets the GigaPress apart? Primarily, it removes the need to paint the Cybertruck. Beyond that, the GigaPress produces panels that meet three essential criteria: durability, lightweight design, and excellent precision. These characteristics sit squarely within Tesla's carefully designed production standards. Now let's dive a bit deeper into one of the main procedures that GigaPress uses for manufacturing the Cybertruck. The die casting process involves the detailed shaping of molten metal into parts. The result? A streamlined production flow that ensures uniformity and quality across every single piece. Turning our attention to the inside of the Cybertruck technology, its all-electric nature represents a commitment to sustainability. A zero-emission vehicle, the Cybertruck not only challenges traditional trucks in design, but also in its environmental footprint. But it's not just about being eco-friendly. Tesla promises to address the common concern about the electric vehicle range. With projections of up to 500 miles on a single charge, the Cybertruck is aiming to lead the electric vehicle segment. Diving into its capabilities, the Cybertruck seems to be a powerhouse in the world of electric vehicles. With a towing ability exceeding 14,000 pounds, it's clear this truck is built for heavy-duty tasks. It can carry up to 3,500 pounds, showcasing its immense payload capacity. Couple this with its adjustable air suspension, and we see why, aside from the Tesla Semi, the Cybertruck stands as the mightiest of all Tesla consumer models. It also comes equipped with an impressive 100 cubic feet of exterior storage space called the Vault. The Vault is enhonced with a motorized retracting tonneau cover, designed with such strength that it can support the weight of an adult. It's quite obvious that the EV sector is witnessing remarkable advancements, with the Tesla Cybertruck undeniably marking its distinctive spot in terms of creativity and innovation. Its introduction has not only captured global attention, but also sparked significant discussions in the automotive sphere, urging other automotive brands to reevaluate their trajectories. Models like the Rivian R1T and GMC Hummer EV are worth noting. These vehicles, distinctive in their technical functionalities, challenge traditional notions of what electric trucks should embody. And while they might have made an early splash on the market, Cybertruck's innovation remains a significant benchmark. In the wake of this shift, Toyota, another big name in the industry, has not remained quiet. In direct response to the innovations showcased by the Cybertruck, Toyota has introduced its groundbreaking next-gen BEV architecture, designed not just to compete, but to disrupt. Competitor EV technologies aim to challenge Tesla's dominance directly, indicating a fascinating contest in the evolving EV domain. The launch of the Cybertruck is not just another tick on Tesla's timeline. It is creating a defining moment for the company since the release of the Model Y. However, certain factors might affect its initial market acceptance. The introductory price could be a concern for some when compared to other electric trucks. Moreover, while its range is impressive, consumers are looking for longer mileage on a single charge. The design undoubtedly breaks the mold, but has had its fair share of critiques. There's a segment of consumers that find its angular aesthetics a tad too radical. Yet, even with these hurdles, market analysts believe that the Cybertruck could significantly expand Tesla's market share. The company's trajectory provides insight into this optimism. While Tesla's recent move to re-strategize car prices for its earlier models, there's a visible trend in understanding market dynamics and consumer sentiment. Furthermore, the broader automotive scene has been witnessing a decline in car prices, especially for EVs. This trend is worsened by the looming potential for a car market crash this year. Such fluctuations, though seemingly challenging, can also present opportunities. Companies with the agility to adapt might find advantages in such turbulent times. If past behaviors predict future actions, Tesla, with its history of adaptability and innovation, might just be well-positioned to harness the Cybertruck's potential effectively amidst these market shifts. In the end, as rollouts begin and more consumers experience the Cybertruck firsthand, its true impact will unravel. We've journeyed through the world of the Cybertruck, from its head-turning design to its groundbreaking technology. It's safe to say that this model is a statement from Tesla about where they see the future of vehicles. With every twist and turn and every tech innovation, Tesla keeps redefining our expectations. But here's the thing with Elon Musk and Tesla. Just when you think you've seen it all, they're bound to surprise you again. Who knows what's next on the horizon? So if you've enjoyed this electrifying ride, give us a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. As the year closes, the Cybertruck Drive event will answer many of our burning questions. And always remember, with Tesla and Musk at the helm, expect the unexpected. Stay tuned.